topic is freedom. So, what is freedom? In my opinion, freedom means liberty. Liberty in living, in moving, and in speaking, and to put a thought, and put our thought. And how we got this freedom? We got our freedom behind, we got our freedom with the effort of our great leaders, with the struggles and sacrifices of our great leaders. For me, so I, first of all, I want to salute our leaders. It has been almost 71 years of freedom from British rule. And what is the present scenario of our country? Nowadays, there are many problems arising like unemployment, corruption, exploitation. The girls are being killed in the name of Dolly. The girls are being exploited. The murderers, the rapists are roaming freely in our country. Then how can we say that we are free? Can we say that we are free?
No.
And who is responsible for all of these things?
We.
Yes, of course, we are responsible. Not the government, not the media is responsible. The media has become biased, and they always try to show the news in favor of specific political parties. And our government also has become self-centered and become selfish and only thinking about their benefits. And instead of thinking about these problems, we are engaged in fighting with each other in the name of religion, in the name of caste. Should we do this? What we will get out of it?
Nothing.
So, we have to be united. We have to come together to make our country free from exploitation, to free from corruption.